Deep in the Appalachian foothills lives a man that looks like most other men. He lives in a house that looks like most other houses. Has a family that looks like most other families. But something is different about this fellow. For in his basement resides the creatures that haunt most people's dreams. A variable array of nightmare fuel. For underneath this innocent-looking home reside snakes, scorpions, and hundreds of big, hairy tarantulas.